I climbed out of my head and watched myself implode. A thought without a body ought to be the shot to take a load off. My brain is poisoned and I'm searching for the antidote. But every time I find it, my defenses scream, oh no you don't. Whoa. But it's fine. No, really, I'm fine.